I can't see six keystones being useful in Gnosis. Like, you have fleet, you have lethal tempo because precision tree. Both of these keystones are not great, but the tree is good. The tree is very good. And then you have spellbook. And that's all the keystones that are. If you really, really would want to, like, argue, there is potentially phase rush after that, and that's it. Like, there's four, I would say three, but let's just say, for the sake of argument, four keystones. That was a lot of HP I lost there. I don't even know who dealt so much damage to me, but... Oh, why are these guys pushing this lane? What? I think that's a pretty good trade. Talon used Flash, which is great. He's low. He is refillable, but... I'm going to have pretty easy laning phase thanks to that, seems like. I have pretty easy laning phase here. And look at that, Jax is already 6 feet deep. Even better. And this guy has no sustain, which means that he needs to reset now, most likely. I mean, I would do that if I was him. The thing is that he doesn't have Flash, and he doesn't have... Dude, if I could get three, like, when he's out of position, I could attempt to run him down. I could try, I really could. Never mind, this champion is just a joke. Dude, what is this, man? Okay, whatever. He needs to reset at least. No, he's still staying. Okay, he died. I really need to use my E there, but I don't want to waste my mana in case Graves comes and kills this guy. But he's not going to come and kill this guy, I'm afraid. Alright. We're ahead in CS, anyway. I might have a pretty good back here. So, like, it's not the end of the world. I just wish that this guy couldn't, you know, escape me here. But I guess, you know... Gnosis' kill potential is just kind of non-existent this early on. When someone can jump an enemy team. You're facing a champion that can jump, then your ability to kill opponents is very high. Very high. I'm completely, utterly fine taking that trade right now. I am 100% fine because I wanted to back anyway. And it's even better because this was frozen for him. Now it's not anymore. Like, this is actually perfect. I'm going to lose this wave as he lost the previous one. There is nothing we can do about that. But, yeah. What elo? This is Masters. Quite a fiesta in your last YouTube video comments. It is what it is, man. Sometimes it is what it is. I tried to explain the best I could my point of view. And if people don't understand that, then... Sorry. My apologies. Okay, he went for a reset again. We're reaching the point where I will be able to comfortably sit in this lane. Stacks are very good. Very good. For now. He built Warhammer. I was expecting Lethality first. He's just going to jump. Yep. There's nothing I can do about it. We traded one for one, but I think it was the best to go on you, dear, and I think you'll agree with me, because this guy would just freaking flash and jump away, right? Kind of sucks that Graves died here, but trading one for one when my team is winning, I guess it's not the worst case ever. Wow, that's more than half of my HP with just Q and W. Interesting. Udyr might be running here too, which means that I need to be careful. Yeah, he's not dumb. He's aware. I wanted to kill him. Talon is such a hard champion to kill. You know, such a hard champion to kill, dude. So Udyr is going Phoenix, as expected. I don't know how Udyr is going to do later in the game. My big assumption is that not really too well. It's freaking Udyr. But we'll see. Do you dodge games? Sometimes when I have to. The guy with the original comments seems to understand, but sometimes attracted a lot of trolls. There's so many haters, like, out there, dude, like, it's not even worth it. Like, my explanation was to people that actually want to know and want to understand, but it will attract trolls, like, left and right, right? Because when someone says something, then there is going to, like, other people will just say stuff without even thinking if it's correct or not. And that's was, you know, that case. But I'm okay with that. Okay with that. Usually I don't respond to these types of comments. But it is kind of unfortunate that people call me like insanely toxic and shit, which I really don't think I am. What's your measure for good stacks? If you deal a lot of damage, if you deal damage to your enemies, then you have a lot of stacks. You have good stacks. Basically. This guy is out of sustain again. We do have 200 in 10 minutes. Good result. I'll take this one if you don't mind. Guys, Udyr is coming. This guy, my big prediction is that Talon went for another reset. Because he was low, actually, at this point. Probably without ult. I don't know what happened top lane. I wasn't paying attention, but probably went for a reset. And I got the blade here, which is nice. I had to poke my RU, deer was already coming. Damn it, man, that actually finished me off. I thought I'm going to Q this guy, and yeah, but he's going Phoenix. How much does Phoenix, and that allows smite too. So like, yeah, 230 damage. I should have just kept on running. It's not a bad trade by any means. This is okay. But could it be even better, I guess? Maybe. I got the Talon by myself, which is fantastic. What's up, Kemho? Welcome to the stream, man. Why is Nasus mid better than top? Because you're not getting dove 24/7. You don't have number in mind? In 10 minutes, 150 to 200 stacks is very nice. If you're really looking for a number. But it's important that you don't focus on your stacks too much. Focus on playing well, and stacks are going to come automatically. If you're playing well, you will have stacks. Please let me live. Okay, I'll live that. I would do so much there, man, if I had my ult. They had huge number advantage and I still managed to drop them pretty much to 1 HP. Like, I think two or three of them. I dropped to 1 HP Leona, I dropped to 1 HP Talon, and I dropped to 1 HP Udyr. And we lost the fight. But my teammates were dead, so, like, they had numbers advantage. We stopped them from doing Dragon, but I lost both sums for that. Is it good? I don't know. Probably not. What's up, Menjit? What do you have to do if you lose lane with Nasus? Usually the game is over at this point. in high elo. But just farm up. Stay in the side lane and farm. Until you get at least Sunder. At least Sunder. That's what you need. This guy has mythic at this point. I still don't. Just a pain in the butt. I don't think I did a horrible job in this game in general. It's just... I needed very little to make myself 4-0 instead of what I have right now. But... I don't think we did a horrible job. He has mercs. My wither basically doesn't work on him. That was a mistake. Damn it, man. If I had Sunder, dude, I'd destroy these guys. Dude, Pyke just suicided to this Talon. Like, and Talon didn't even use Ignite on him. Unlucky, it is kind of unlucky, but that's just really bad from Pyke, dude. Really bad from this guy. Like, he just walks in like this to level 10 Talon as level 7 Pyke. And he doesn't expect to get one shot. Like, what? Like, what was that, dude? That was so bad. So freaking bad. I need to side lane, man. Last 2 minutes are just miserable. I will say, though, my teammates are playing really poorly last couple minutes. Really poorly. It's not necessarily my fault. I was forced to go in there. Which was, you know, if Pyke played that correctly at least and saved his escape, maybe he would live. stacks are still okay, but last 3 minutes I lost so much for no reason, you know. I lost really a lot. Dude, these guys are spamming mercs. 3 mercs in enemy team, what? What is this? Okay, so we're already losing when it comes to the score. I don't think we're losing in general, you know, as, you know, in the game, but Talon was 2-1 and 2, like, 3 minutes ago. Now he's 5-1 and 5. He got 3 kills and 3 assists in 2 minutes. For absolute no reason. For the absolute no reason. This game is not going to be easy, because they got really fed, really fed. We have fed Vlad, but they got so fed, dude, at this point. I might skip Bramblevest in this game. I might just go for, all I see from Pyke is just die. I don't know if I'm too happy about that. Thanks for Cannon Graves. Really appreciate that. Like, I feel I'm getting slightly trolled. I don't know if you're going to agree with me, guys. just slightly in this game. What's up, Ashka? What's up, Captain, as well? Carnarius, is Nasus good for jungle? No, it's garbage. What's up, Nami? And Banana. Come back, boys. I think I'll just group with my team, honestly. Like, staying in lane with Talon, I just need to carry this game. Farming in the side lane would be nice, but I need to give my team advantage somewhere on the map, because okay, I 1v2 there, and still got kill. That is good. Talon got only 1 turret in the meantime. Hopefully he's not going to get more. He might actually get that. We'll see. If I wasn't there, my team would be get absolutely annihilated, by the way. How did he do the same mistake, I think, 3 or 4 times at this point in this game, and he's still continuing doing that? Pyke, I think you die if you engage on Talon. Perhaps he doesn't know, so I'm going to let him know that. We just have to pray that Vlad is going to basically carry this. But Vlad is dead, though. Nobody's getting really dragons. They have no. Never mind. They do have jungler. I don't think they can really jump in there. Besides, this dragon should be dead before Udyr gets there. I mean, I hope at least. Okay. This blue buff spawns in 40. I need 150 gold for stone plate. And I really do need stone plate. I mean, I really do. So there's nowhere that I can really get farm from right now. I either wait for this thing or... Alright, just sit in there and wait. I think I'll just sit there and wait, I guess. Vlad scaling? Yeah, Vlad is pretty much the only good player in my team. The rest is, to say the least, questionable. Especially Pyke. Pyke is running it down. Like, literally running it down. Right. I don't know what happened, why he started just running it, but... He is. Oh, this guy has anti-heal now. He doesn't need mana to jump, right? No, he doesn't. He might be sitting and waiting in his bush, though. I might stop him again. Okay. My team won a team fight, finally. Very nice. Huge. That might be Baron for us if Graves is going to stop doing the freaking Grump, man. Oh my goodness, man. Imagine doing Grump right now, dude. I can't split push in this game. I just can't split push in this game. It's not going to happen, dude. I mean, I don't think I can stop that. They have too much CC. I won't be able to move. Yeah, it's too low. I can't even, like, do anything here. Dude, I'm pretty useful, I think. This Jax got absolutely no damage from me, even though I have a lot of stacks, you know? I do have a lot of stacks. I did nothing there. I guess I need Bramble Vest because they have Sunder. This guy has Gore Drinker. This game is over. As much as I hate to say it, this game is over. My team just threw so ungodly hard that... And I was hoping that Fed Vlad is going to be doing work. He's not. He's just dying. This game is over. It's not even my fault or Talon's, you know, Talon's doing. No. It's just, my team is literally running it down as fast as humanly possible, especially these two. But Graves as well. Like, they're just trolling as hard as it gets. There's literally nothing I can do here. Pretty sure. Like, look, everyone is dead again. Look at this. How did I not get... Oh, Ziggs got it from the AoE damage. Damage over time, I mean. I have no R now, so the fact that... Yeah, I mean, we can get this dragon, but... Dude, just let me get the freaking cannon once. These Graves takes every single one from me. What is this? I didn't miss it, it was taken from me. I think I have to sell that and get Bramble Vest. I actually do. I'm afraid. I'll do it. I need Bramble Vest now. I can't wait for it. What do I have to do to win a team fight? I have no idea. They have advantage pretty much in every department. But there is. I am kind of curious why Vlad is not pressing his W, you know, to avoid majority of the damage. There. Oh, everyone in my team is dead already. Interesting. How did everyone die? Why am I asking you? Why am I asking you, guys? So I'm out of Sumps again. We're playing against extremely, extremely fat Jinx. I don't know what am I supposed to do to carry this, honestly, because my teammates are just... They don't belong here. I'll be honest with you. I don't want to be toxic, but they just don't belong here. Like, they're just running it like complete donkeys. I'm sorry. They don't know what's going on at all. Maybe... Fourth Dragon? Question mark? I don't know. Maybe. Fourth Dragon is wincon for us. I have no idea, man. I really don't. Okay, 16. I will be tanky now in a team fight. But. I have to pretty much kill at least three people by myself for us to win. Okay, this guy died. We have Baron in 50 seconds. I think they might try to do that on spawn, actually. They really might do that on spawn. Yeah, that's 50-50 for them. Oh my goodness, what happened there? We're not going to catch anyone, right? Okay, these Jinx. Not the worst. What's happening on the map? They got the Baron, but they will have this Baron on nobody, pretty much. Only on you, dear. Maybe Talon, I'm not sure. Dude, if I had Sumps, man, we would get so much out of that. It's kind of unfortunate. We can still get a lot, because without Jinx, they are kind of useless, honestly, their team. Honestly, quite useless. No, man, just go. Oswell, baby. Okay, man. Kinda came back. Stop trolling. Good sign. Kinda came back, but, you know, it's a good sign. We have this AoE slow now, which is going to be, I guess, useful. Should be. Oh, no. And immediately after, I just pray that it's not going to be game over. Like, my team is just not going to die there. Oh, that slow from Dragon is actually pretty annoying for them. And Ziggs is, like, throwing bombs from the distance all the time. Can I ever catch this guy? I don't think it's gonna happen. Okay, 1k, I'm not bad. Who's alive? These two. Okay. Not a big deal. Jinx, no, Jax flash. Jinx, I don't know. Don't fight without me. See how easy this fight would be if my team just fought with me. This would be beyond easy. Udyr gave me 1k. This 1k doesn't matter too much. Can we go to top plus 5? Please. There is no objectives. Like, our objective right now should be to get the top inhib before the Elder fight, which probably is going to happen. Please, guys, please. Why bot lane right now? I really don't like this, man. We're not doing anything. They're just not listening to me. I can kill many people right now. Myself. Okay, enemy team is going to troll now, on the other hand. Never mind. I thought they will. Oh no. Okay. This Wither lasts pretty long on this Jinx, bro. She surely can move, bro. Freaking A, man. Annette Thomas plus, she has zero tenacity. I can tell, dude. She has absolutely zero tenacity. Freaking turtle, man. Okay. I am not sure if this is over. Maybe if they int really hard, like this Leona right now. Yeah, it's GG. Hard game, honestly. For 1 second, I thought that this game is a goner, but we managed somehow. Nice. Hey, what's up, Eluchitopa? Thanks for watching, man, and welcome to the stream. Who do I honor? I think I still give it to Vlad, but man, it was just not an enjoyable experience. I will say that it wasn't that enjoyable. This guy had 28k damage to turrets. I got this plus, hey, let's go.